What's up, everybody? Welcome back again to my vlog. I am currently here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. So I will be doing a one-day travel vlog. Yes. But of course, I will not be visiting again the places that I've been to. Except perhaps for the Battle Caves, because I think I've seen in Facebook that they did a makeover of the Battle Caves, especially the stairs. They repainted it. Like, it's so beautiful again, so I need to revisit that one. But for the other attractions, no. And I'm here on the ground level of KL Central, so I will now be going inside and ride the train through KTM commuter going to Battle Caves. I'm already here inside KL Central. So I will now be going to KTM commuter, which is right over there, to ride a train. And I already bought my ticket, which is 5 ringgit. And I'm still using the card that was given to me 2 years ago. But unfortunately, the next trip is 11:56 and time check is still 10:34. Okay, anyways, I'll just eat my lunch first before I will go to Battle Caves. And I am now having my lunch in Burger King. And for my lunch, I have here fries and burger. And of course, some wings. And this is the design of Burger King. That is the schedule. Battle Caves is really 11:56. And the tourists are starting to pile up already.
Quantas paradas son?
And upon entering here in Battle Caves, you will be greeted with a lot of souvenirs. So you can buy your souvenirs here. Statues were being renovated. Say for example that one, so it was covered with plastic, and also the other one. But I am interested to see the main temple. Yes. So this temple is also under renovation. And we are now finally here. It really is different. Like, it's newly painted. Oh my god. So there was a pond here with a lot of fish. Wow. And many tourists as well. This is the situation here. So I've been in this temple before. I think that was 2 years ago. But this time it's different because this temple is already finished. So we still have the same giant statue of a Hindu god. But it's more beautiful because the ladders are newly painted. Look at that. Amazing. Check that out. So this is the situation right here, and look at the stairs. Like, it's so colorful. Amazing. Second time here, so yeah, and it's really more beautiful now because they repainted it, and then the temple design is already done. Yes, yeah, that's it for Batu Caves. So, beside the cave, that's the toilet area, and then. Take a look at these monkeys. Like, there's so many. Look at that. Oh, they love to eat fruits. It's amazing. Ah. They love mango and apple.